Great scientists have a questioning mind. Students, all of you study science in your school as a subject. Do you know what is meant by science? Science is a way to get knowledge by rejecting what is not true. Scientists is an expert in science, especially one of the physical or natural sciences. Scientists are restless with questions. They always keep asking, why does this happen? Can I make it better? What more can this do? Students, in this lesson, the names of the three scientists mentioned are Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He is the writer of this lesson. Dr. C.V. Raman. This lesson is about the great Indian scientist Dr. C.V. Raman. Einstein. Einstein and Dr. C.V. Raman were of the era. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. A great scientist, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was the former president of India. He was born on 15th of October in 1931. He died on 27th of July in 2015. He lives in an Indian people's heart. As the missile man of India and people's president, he loved children. Missile is a weapon. He was a great writer. His books and ideas have inspired many young Indians. Some of the books written by him are Ignited Minds, My Journey, Wings of Fire with Arun Tiwari. They were in the same era. Albert Einstein, 14th March 1879 to 18th April 1955. Einstein was a German-born theoretical physicist. He received the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1921. Einstein is well known for his theories about light, matter, gravity, space, and time. Gravity is the attraction of the Earth's mass for bodies near its surface. Dr. C.V. Raman. Dr. C.V. Raman was born on the 7th November 1888. He died on the 21st November 1970. His birthplace was Tiruchirappalli. He was a bright student right from the start. He was deeply interested in optical science and acoustics. Do you know what is mean by optics and acoustics? Optics. It is the branch of physics. It involves the behavior and properties of light. Acoustics. It is the branch of physics. It is concerned with the properties of sound. Dr. C.V. Raman's interest in this field led him to discover that the mridangam and the tabla produced more melodious sounds than any other percussion instrument. Melodious, producing melody, sweet sounding. A percussion instrument is a musical instrument that is played by being struck or beat by a beater, struck or rubbed by hand, struck against another similar instrument. Example of some of the percussion instruments are shown in this slide. Do you know the name of one famous Indian tabla player? Yes, Ustad Zakir Hussain is the famous Indian tabla player. Dr. C.V. Raman was fascinated by colorful things. For example, a flower, butterfly or gem. Fascinate. Attract the strong attention and interest of someone. Dr. C.V. Raman was very curious. He kept seeking knowledge about everything around him. He became a scholar in sound and sound-related physics. Seek, attempt to find something. One day, a ship was traveling from London to Calcutta. On board was young C.V. Raman. He had delivered a lecture in London on the acoustics of the violin. Acoustics of the violin is a science that deals with the production, control, transmission, reception, and affects the sound produced by the violin, and effects of sound produced by the violin. Dr. C.V. Raman was now on the ship's deck. He was gazing at the blue waters of the ocean. He glanced up at the blue sky. It was of the same shade as the ocean. Gazing, to look steadily and intently, as with great curiosity. Glance, quick look. A series of questions popped up in his mind. Why are both the sea and the sky blue in color? What is the science behind this occurrence? Dr. C.V. Raman's mind seemed to suggest that the reason could be the scattering of light by water molecules. However, his theory was yet to be proved scientifically. The light beam or the waves are made up of particles. Scattering is the random change in the direction of the particles, due to collision with particles of the medium they travel across. Scattering. When the ship anchored at Calcutta, the young man immediately went on to conduct experiments to prove his theory, his research in optics, the science of light. Anchor, verb. Moor, a ship to the sea bottom with an anchor. Anchor, noun. A heavy object attached to a cable or chain and used to moor a ship to the sea bottom. This resulted in the discovery of the Raman effect. Do you know what is Raman effect? On next slides, we'll explain it to you with example. Before it, do you know what is meant by wavelength? Wavelength is the length of one cycle of a waveform. When the beam of light travels across a dust-free transparent sample of a chemical compound, a small amount of the light emerges in directions other than that of the incident incoming beam. Most of this scattered light is of unchanged wavelength. A small part, however, has wavelengths different from that of the incident light. Its presence is a result of the Raman effect. From this Raman effect, he proved reason behind blue color of sky and sea. Why sky appears blue? The light from the sun looks white, but we know that it is really made up of colors of the rainbow. This can be demonstrated with the help of a prism. As sunlight reaches Earth's atmosphere and it is scattered in all directions by the molecules and particles of the atmosphere. Though the atmospheric particles scatter violet more than blue light, the sky appears blue as our eyes are more sensitive to blue light, and also that some of the violet light is absorbed in the upper atmosphere. Dr. C.V. Raman announced Raman effect to the scientific world on March 1928. The discovery won him the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1930. It was the first time this prize was awarded to an Asian. The day he discovered the Raman effect was 28th February. It was later declared as National Science Day. Dr. C.V. Raman was elected Fellow of the Royal Society in 1924. Even before his contribution to the science of optics had been accepted as true, Raman effect helped in determining the internal structures of some 2000 chemical compounds. The cost of the equipment that Raman used to prove his theory was very small, just 200 rupees. Even before Raman's contribution was known, he was elected Fellow of the Royal Society in 1924. Raman effect helped in determining the internal structures of some 2000 chemical compounds. Raman strongly felt that laboratories are not only the place to solve scientific problems. Scientists should search around themselves and find those answers in accordance with nature. What important is independent thinking and hard work and not an equipment. How true! though the ocean and the sky have always been blue in color. But did this question came to your mind before? It needed a questioning mind with a scientific outlook to find the reason behind it. Students, this is true in every field. Your interest and hard work is more important than facilities you get. You should be passionate about your interest. It's activity time. Students like scientists did some questions came to your mind. For example, everyone has different skin color. What is the reason for our skin color? When we cry, tears fall down from our eyes. Why our tears taste is salty? Think over it and try to find out answers. Subject and predicate. Subject and predicate is the key to write a good sentence. Sentence is a set of words. It is complete in itself. It typically contains a subject and predicate. Subject. The subject of a complete sentence is who or what the sentence is about. Predicate. The predicate tells about tells. Predicate. The predicate tells about that subject. Sentence. The cat ran. Subject, cat. Predicate, ran. The cat is the subject of the sentence because the sentence is telling something about that cat. And what is it telling? It says that the cat ran. So, in this example, the subject is cat and the predicate is ran. Sentence. The sea is blue. Subject, sea. Predicate, blue. The sea is the subject of the sentence because the sentence is telling something about sea. And what is it telling? It says that the sea is blue. So, in this example, the subject is sea and the predicate is blue. Sentence. She reads book every day. Subject, she. Predicate, reads book every day. Dr. C.V. Raman was a great scientist. Subject, Dr. C.V. Raman. Predicate, was a great scientist. It's activity time. Do you know meaning of life sketch? Life sketch is a brief description of a person or outline. Students, now you know about Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Prepare a life sketch of Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. You can take help of information given in the slides. Multiple choice question. 1. Dr. C.V. Raman was born in the year? A. 1888. B. 1886. C. 1880. D. 1885. 2. Who is the writer of this lesson? A. Dr. Jayant Narlikar. B. Einstein. C. Dr. Anil Kakodkar. D. Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. 3. The day Dr. C.V. Raman discovered the Raman effect was A. 27th of February. B. 26th of February. C. 28th of February. D. 25th of February. 4. According to Dr. C.V. Raman, what was the reason behind blue color of sky and sea? A. Refraction of light by clouds. B. Scattering of light by air molecules. C. Refraction of light by water molecules. D. Obstruction of yellow light by pollutants. 5. What was the cost of the equipment that Raman used to prove his theory? A. 2000 rupees. B. 20,000 rupees. C. 2 lakh rupees. D. 200 rupees. Open-ended question. Students, when you are grown up, what profession will you like to choose? Why?